plans. You gotta be here, and nobody can get you. They email you, they don't call you, and they tell you they're gonna meet you there, but then they go somewhere else, and then somebody's making plans to Disneyland. He's making plans to have this thing in his garden that's making them all grumpy and crazy, and you know, plans are just a waste of time anyways, because, you know, if you're planning, you're not really living, you're just planning, and it's like you're living in the future, not living in the present. And you know, I came here to live in the present, and that's what I'm trying to do. Just everybody cool out, everybody's gonna get together, everybody's gonna have fun, it's gonna be a really good time, you don't have to plan everything, you know, plan this. Like my girlfriend, she loves to plan, I love her, by the way, right? We just sort of let it roll. Anyways, because, you know, if you're planning, you're not really living, you're just planning, and it's like you're